You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground. And we'll make less noise when we step out.
This... Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Oh. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
You fucked up! Motherfucker! Thank you.
Jade, no luck with any Antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have Classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there. Thank you.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
We needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
All gone in a heartbeat.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You say I was. Almost every gasoline station in Haran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think? Haran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. Then we won the bid for the games. Oh, all the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around, your friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Ah! Freaks. Ah, shit, man. I heard them coming and hid inside. Thanks.
Come here. I've got... a special deal for you.
Much easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?
Crane, Said told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Said used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some Antizin, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Said's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go. Now it's possible, but... but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But... it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Said's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zera out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that Quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the...
What can I do for you?
Doc Zera says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
Talk is work much better. I wonder what happened.